George Bush talks a lot about prison furloughs, but he won't tell you that the Massachusetts program was started by a Republican and stopped by Mike Dukakis. And Bush won't talk about the thousands of drug kingpins furloughed from federal prisons while he led the war on drugs. Bush won't talk about this drug pusher, one of his furloughed heroin dealers, who raped and murdered Patsy Pedrin, pregnant mother of two. The real story about furloughs is that George Bush has taken a furlough from the truth.